name is Tim. I want to introduce the book All About Desert Life. My favorite chapter are chapter 4 and chapter 5 and chapter 7. Chapter 4 is all about animals. In the desert, there are many different animals. The first animals are spiders and scorpions. I saw this book and I was amazed to learn scorpions are arachnids. Second animal is jerboa. Jerboas make water their body when it dries and roots. Some deserts even have fish. Hogfish live in small rivers in deserts in North America. Chapter 5 is called Day and Night. During the day and night, different animals come at different times. Reptiles come out in the morning to get warm in the sun. Because at night it gets very cold, the lizard uses the warmth. At night, desert cats and owls have special eyes to help them to see the well at night. Chapter 7, Water in the Desert. Deserts are very dry places, but all deserts have some water. Some oases are small, but some are very big. The Siwa oasis in Egypt is 18 kilometers and 20 kilometers across. About 23,000 people live here. In some deserts, there are big rainstorms. In the third desert, people collect water in ponds, wells, and tanks. People in some cold deserts use nets to collect 14 liters of every day. Thank you.